So you'd like to know about the steampunk, would you, Jennifer? I suppose I can teach you a thing or two. You're all about steam and brass, and all you need to start is tea in a flask. Sharp set of gears and a gleaming arc, and a sky race heaving, screaming past. If you're all about reaching far, seeking the past on secret charts, meeting in secret beneath the stars with a decent mask and a good moustache. If you're really part of an army, marching armed for starting a party, a set of weapons so wondrous, and a specially constructed blunderbuss, so thunderous, but don't come too fast, got a wanderlust, and you're one of us. We bump steampunk, need one of these, jump freak powered free fun, here come the steampunk.
If you want to see some obsolete technology, brothers and slot machines, then you wanna follow me up on an odyssey to the bottom of the sea, to the underwater colony, where we dock at the airlock's release. A mahogany lobby leads off into the property. Watch, you see the monstrosities of the deep, deep through the window that we walk beneath.
If you wish to see a little piece of history,
back in 2053, this would be Italy. Streets glittering prettily, just like a Christmas tree. Until the heat rose 6 degrees, now we're living in the middle of the drifting sea, using industries of antiquity, by which I mean wave energy, solar wind, and steam.
Under a tunnel and back in time, covered in soot and factory grime, all other groups to the back of the line, we are the future, in fact divine. Gleaming machinery seem to be reckoned with, every single member, excellent gentlemen, seen with a seamstress leading a steamship in between tea sips. People need this, because we're taking care of our crew like we do our facial hair. Be made aware, we're making improvements, don't call it a scene, it's more of a movement, more of an era, clearing the air, taking over and nearly there. Pirates, ladies, vagrants, fiends, welcome one and all to the age of steam. Yeah.